I am Dr. Lakshmi Satish, Senior ENT Surgeon practicing at Skin Cosmetic ENT Care Center and at Sagar and Excel Care Hospitals. Happy Holi to all of you. Since it's the season of Holi, the festival of colors, everybody wants to play with a lot of colors. Be safe while playing Holi. Use organic colors. Try to avoid chemical-rich colors because they can cause severe contact dermatitis and irritant dermatitis for a long time. And the colors can stain in the ear canal and they can stay for a long time. Especially if you are using any pressure pump to play liquid Holi, you have to be careful not to go too close to the ear and use force. Because forcefully when used with a pump, the jet of water can even rupture your eardrum. So play safely and you can protect the ears by wearing a cotton wool smeared with Vaseline so that water and the liquid colors don't enter the ear canal. So if at all too much of color enters into your ear canal, it can also clog the ears and along with the wax it can get impacted. So visit your nearest ENT surgeon, get the ears clean and also de-waxed. If you are having any symptoms like tinnitus or hearing loss or a blocked ear after playing Holi, check with your ENT surgeon to rule out any expanded wax or accumulated Holi colors or any ruptured tympanic membrane. Thank you.